Hello, I'm Lisa Green from the BMC Information Design and Development team. This video gives an overview of the Granular Overlays functionality in BMC Action Request System version 8.1. AR system objects now use granular overlays, which enable you to modify some aspects of an origin object while permitting other aspects to be inherited from the object. A grain is a subcomponent of an object. With granular overlays, you can add to some of the grains of an object from the origin object, overwrite other grains, and inherit still other grains. Using granular overlays minimizes how much you must reconcile after applying upgrades or patches. You can apply different types of granular overlays to objects. The additive type enables you to specify elements that are added to characteristics inherited from the overlaid object. If the definition of the origin object changes, for example due to an upgrade, the additions that you specify are appended to whatever is in the new origin definition. You can use the additive overlay type for unordered lists in object definitions. For example, for forms, you can add indexes and permissions. For fields, you can add only permissions. You can add forms and sometimes permissions to workflow objects. The overwrite type enables you to copy and then modify the origin definition. The copied information with any change is preserved if the origin object's definition changes. If an origin object is modified during a patch or upgrade, you should examine and reconcile overlays with the overwrite type. If you choose no overlay, the object inherits the definition of the origin object. If that origin object's definition changes, the definition for the overlay is updated with the change. No overlay is still an overlay, but it inherits everything from the origin object. Let's open Developer Studio to see how you create granular overlays. To define these overlays for forms, open the form and go to the Definitions tab. This tab has three panels: permissions, indexes, and other definitions. Each panel contains overlay options that you can configure. Views do not have granular overlays, but to create a view overlay, choose Form, Create View Overlay. You'll see that the icon on the tab changes to include an overlay symbol. To define overlays of field properties, click a field and go to the Properties tab. You can define the overlay type for permissions and other definitions. Finally, to define overlays for workflow objects, open the object, such as an active link, and under each panel, you can define the overlay type for associated forms, if applicable, permissions, and other definitions. For more complete information about granular overlays, see the BMC Remedy AR System online documentation. We hope this video has helped you have a better understanding of granular overlays in BMC Remedy AR System 8.1. Thank you for watching.